Let's learn function in JavaScript. Function declaration. Doctor console. And here you want to wish like happy birthday. Nothing is there because we have to use function expression and then we can see the result. Here is it. You can use any function here. You can write any function here, and on console.log we can log here. And whatever we write here, print there, and there is a function expression, and we can use number of times. We don't need to write again and again. For example. So with one function we can write number of time. You don't need to write same code again and again. So it is the advantage of function, using function. And let's use the function expression. Const speak. And here console.log. Any function. Have a nice day. Here is a function, and we used here name. It's a parameter and it's a argument. So let's see how we shiver. We can change these numbers, these words, and see what will happen. Name. Arjun. And here. Hi. Right. Hi, Arjun. We can use here another parameter, time. Let's see. And we can assign the values to it. Time. Let's see. Hi, Arjun. Evening. Let's use this. Hi, Arjun. Evening. Okay. Cons X. Area. We use return to reuse. So
So let's see what will it be. Oh, we have to comment this. Let's see what this is. Area is not defined. Let's see what is error here. Yeah, function to use. So area is here. We can use arrow function also here. So instead of here writing function, we can write here arrow. Go to arrow and remove return. We use return for using reusing. So don't need this. Let's see. So where's the result? So it's an arrow function. Arrow function. Now comment this. And here, I write this. Let's see the result. We have to. Result. One equals to. Equals to greet. Console dot log. I'll write result one. Oh, what is the error here? Oh, I forgot to write result. And here is, oh. Thank you. and here we have to write. Let's see the results, and here is. console.log. Here const name and greet and result. It's a function and these are methods. Let's see the result. Health. Hello Shiva. We can change the words here and see what happens. Here we do callback function. Let's see. So this is a callback function. Here we pass an argument and here is a parameter. So let's see the results here. My function callback and let this
we can use arrow function also there. So that's why I write it in a comment. Is value is 50. And let's see the callback for reach, and it is let people, and we take an array here of some names of people. People for each and person as an arrow function instead of this function. And let's see the results here. We will comment this. So here's the name. Here we have one array, people for each person. Here we are using an arrow function and console dot and index of person. Let's see. So here is a array and its index names and their index. Here we have the same array and we use the const log person index arrow function, and there is a index and person. Let's see here. What is the difference here? So here people dot for each log person, use this function people for each, and then see here is the result with their arrays. So we add here hello. Here we will use this one web. So let's see. Get reference to UL. I already typed to save time. Now get reference to UL and then create HTML template. First changed in here. And then people. So here it is. We have to remove this state and function, then you can see it clearly. We can no problem for that. So it's in HTML. So let's see here query selector and this and we are commenting this. If we use arrow function, then we can use it this. So let's see. Syntax error start and line 18. Let's see what happened here. Line 18. Inner HTML, here is UL and inner HTML console that person. So here we UL class. And inverted commas. UL class. So here const UL document query selector. Here we icon a class and it is HTML people for each function. We can use arrow function like this. It is which I mentioned in a comment people dot for each person. So we remove this function and this and put a arrow function. Or it's a callback function. Now we are using a callback function. So let's see how it plays. So let's see here. So here is there the UL class equals to people and UL class. And then let's see to here. So let's play it. Let's see here on the browser. All names are printed.